Thank you. And now, the stage is set.
I want to go back to the old Krat, the old me, before the greed overtook me.
Anyone there? Come on, Brendan. The factory's locked up tight.
You? I didn't think we'd ever meet again. Can't say I'm happy to see you, though. Sorry, I let my frustration get the better of me. This place is crawling with hostile puppets. You must have known that, but you still sent me here. Honor and trust are everything to this hound. You've insulted me to the core. I'll never forgive you. But perhaps there's a shred of decency in you? So I'll ask again. Do you know of a safe place? Nice try, but I've been there already and I know better. The puppets have already destroyed that place. Again, you spurn my trust. But even a brave soul like me cannot afford another enemy in times like these. I shall show you mercy. Perhaps it will inspire a nobler spirit in you. But beware. Do not fool me ever again. You tricked me with your lie. You disappoint me. But I'm no stranger to beneficence, so I shall let it pass one more time. Know that even my forgiveness has its limits. Remember, the hound's fangs crave the traitor's neck. You tricked me with your lie. It seems the hotel is the only other option. You tricked me with...
close your eyes.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
Have no idea, so
thanks for keeping me company.
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
Stalker? The Hound? Is it true you brought him here? Wow! I didn't know he was still alive! Thank heavens! I haven't seen him in person, and I don't know how I'd react. How do you thank the man who saved your life? I'm so glad that someone so kind has reached safety. And speaking of safety, please take care of yourself out there. You're not the only one who's curious. Most people get around to asking where I'm from. My looks give it away, don't they? Suffice it to say, I'm from the country of the morning, beyond the ocean. But I wouldn't be much of a tour guide. All I know about it is their weapons. My family was a house of weapons specialists. It's quite a reputation to live up to. They almost took charge of planning for the grand exhibition. But that's their reputation, not mine. And they deserted me when I was little. I don't even know who they are. And my reputation is my own. I suppose my only connection to them would be weapons. So I'm an orphan, and that hardly makes me exotic in Krat. Can I help you with anything else?
I've been investigating the puppet frenzy, and it looks like I need your help. First, let me show you a little something I've been working on. I call it the Ergo Wavelength Decoder. The name lacks a certain flair, but I assure you it works. If my suspicions are correct, something in the puppet's very ergo is causing their aggression. My decoder can find malicious signals within the waves, but I cannot possibly get close enough to gather the ergo wave records myself. You, on the other hand, would you? Could you? I refuse to believe the King of Puppets is truly behind this puppet rampage. It's too simple, but also a bit too much even for him. No. I suspect the ergo itself is corrupted, or at least compromised. I do so desperately want to find the cause, as I'm sure you do too, my friend. It breaks my heart to see puppets turned into murderous tools of bloodshed. I always welcome friends.
Oh, it's you. This hotel is indeed a refuge from the dangers of the outside world. I am the Hound, a descendant of the city's most aristocratic families. Repaying debts is what we nobles do. Betrayal creates a debt that is particularly hard to pay back. But I am a man with generosity and mercy in abundance. I shall give you the honor of viewing my treasure so that you may apologize. However, you must prove your worthiness. For this legendary treasure, the ego of a powerful enemy shall suffice. It's up to you if you want to make the exchange. Take your time to admire it. I've certainly done likewise. A great weapon calls for a great warrior.
The cathedral. It seems nowhere is safe now. Maybe those who went there seeking refuge became monsters somehow. But the petrification disease turns you to stone, not into a monster. I'm worried about the Malam district. Just below the cathedral. I wonder whether there are monsters there, too.
A victim of the petrification disease turned into a monster. That's just tragic. Could the disease lead to puppet frenzy? No, that doesn't make sense. Remember, puppets cannot get the disease. But puppets shouldn't frenzy either. I made them to obey and protect humans. Not go berserk and harm them. But the Stalkers blame me. They think I worked with the alchemists to spread the disease to puppets. How sad. All this resentment, with a lie at the root of it. That's why my only wish is that you stay a good boy. No resentment. No lies. The city of Kras. Ask me any question. The city asked me any...
I always welcome friends.
I know my way around.
Welcome to...
You're full of surprise. Change is never easy. Look at me. A human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krat before the petrification disease. Before the disaster. Krat was a city of light. A city of joy. I wish I could go back, even just for one day. I'll use my power to help.
Once, Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. Welcome to... Welcome to Hotel Krat.
At the House of Anini, even priceless things have a price. Oh dear. This is the mark of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, a notorious band of stalkers. The stalkers as a unified force ceased to be after their defeat at the Battle of the Workshop Tower. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood took over the Marlam district after that. I believe you could use this mark to move safely whilst on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's turf, to use their unsophisticated vernacular, and give you entree to the black market as well. But be careful, sir. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood is quite infamous for how they treat interlopers. If they catch you, they'll put you in the liar's coffin. Yes, I believe it is as unpleasant as it sounds. Ah, and I see we have new physical records to catalogue for the collection. Such effort deserves commensurate reward, don't you think? At the House of Anini, even priceless things...
Welcome. Thank you.